Some of you have this question of that I'm suffering from PCOS and had a miscarriage recently. Can I get pregnant again and what are the chances of miscarriage again? So I totally can understand that once a woman has experienced a miscarriage and have already been very hopeful of a pregnancy and have been conceived in spite of the PCOS, taking certain medical treatment, and then when the pregnancy has to be terminated because of miscarriage or it happens naturally, you start bleeding or have pain in the abdomen and the pregnancy has to be terminated. So definitely a very sad moment for the entire family, and I understand it totally. But the fear that the woman has in her mind is whether I can get pregnant the second time, and if so, whether it also will lead into miscarriage. So it is always better that you focus on getting your PCOS cured before you become pregnant for the second time. We don't want this experience again. So work upon getting your PCOS getting cleared by focusing on the five pillars that we always speak about. So the food that you take into your system, some exercise, daily exercise routine, working on your sleep patterns, your mind patterns, and how this helps to regularize your hormonal levels. So a lot of research has been done in this, and studies have already been out which say that once you are focused on working upon these angles, then we see that the hormones start getting regulated, the menstrual pattern regularizes, you have your menses coming every month regularly, definitely you start your ovulation, PCOS picture is nowhere in the is nowhere there, and you start ovulating. Once you ovulate, you become pregnant naturally, and when this pregnancy happens naturally, it goes ahead regularly, it goes ahead effortlessly for the next 9 months. You are healthy, the baby is healthy, your blood pressure is in the normal range, there is no complication like diabetes mellitus which we see in PCOS girls getting pregnant. And so everything happens easily, naturally. So although you have had a miscarriage, what we need not forget is there is a PCOS in the background which has to be addressed before you get pregnant for the second time.